In his speech, Datuk Seri Zahid said smart cooperation between agencies and departments would have a high impact to those involved.
Lantas, kolaborasi pintar ini akan memberikan keberhasilan yang cukup memberikan impak yang tinggi. Selain daripada dapat mengelakkan pertindihan tugas dan kepertanggungjawaban, penjimatan masa dapat kita lakukan.
Earlier, the Deputy Premier witnessed the signing of a note on smart cooperation between the Royal Malaysia Police and the Fire and Rescue Department, JBPM, on investigation of fires to avoid overlapping of tasks. It was signed by Inspector General of Police Tan Sri Muhammad Fuzi Harun and JBPM Director General Datuk Sri Wan Muhammad Nur Ibrahim. The agreement provides for all cases of fire investigation by the police to be handed over to JBPM, effective today. However, if the probe by the department reveals the element of arson, it would hand a report on the investigation to the police for a further probe. Over the past 3 years, 3,901 investigation papers have been opened on fire cases, and from that number, 477 cases are still pending.